Yes, I am. Today, I, Siddhartha Agarwal of Class 8B of Shirdi Sai Public School is going to present a speech on the International Day of Democracy. International Day of Democracy is celebrated on 15 September every year. It provides an opportunity to review the state of democracy in the world. Democracy is as much as a goal, and only with the full participation and support by the international communities, national governing bodies, and individuals can the ideal of democracy be turned into a reality to be enjoyed by everyone, everywhere. The values of freedom, respect for human rights, and the principle of conducting periodic and genuine elections by the universal suffrage are essential elements of the democracy. In turn, democracy provides a natural environment for the protection and effective realization of the human rights. These values are embodied in the Universal Declaration of Human Rights and further developed into International Covenant on Civil and Political Rights, which enshrines a host of political rights and civil liberties underpinning meaningful democracies. The link between democracy and human rights is captured in the Article 21(3). Of the Universal Declaration of Human Rights. Thank you.